That is so cute. It's Grace Stitchfree, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be reacting to a very highly requested video. I've had so many comments and DMs from people asking me to react to this, and I'm finally getting around to it. I'm so sorry that this is a lot later than when it was uploaded. It's just because I've been so busy. But the video I'm going to be reacting to today is Soulmate Randy version by Sweetness To Go, and I think everyone knows I love Sweetness To Go and I love her videos. I've reacted to I think two or three other ones, so I love her channel, so make sure you go and subscribe to her. I actually can't wait for this video because I'm excited to see it. I know what the sound audio is because I've seen it like before thousands of times, but obviously I don't know what the videos are going to be and how it's going to work out, so I'm so excited to see this. If you like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, turn my post notifications on, and comment down below any future reactions you want me to do. Randy touching the hand. What's a soulmate? Oh, I love her smile.
It's like a best friend, but more.
Oh, that was good. I like that.
It's
the
one person who knows you better than anyone else.
His biggest weakness is being afraid of opening up to people.
Nah, he's a closed book, Mr. Rizzo. Somebody makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself. Because they inspire you.
Guys, the day's finally come. I know we've joked about it for quite a while, but I am going to Leicester for 4 days. And you won't see me in daily vlogs for the next 3.
I remember that.
So, yeah! Woo! Well done, guys. You've got the funny ones, though. That's good. Don't put yourself down like that.
Aww. Soulmate
is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did.
This audio literally makes me cry. Oh my god, it's old Randy. Oh. That makes me proud.
And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
Tell me you love me. I love you.
Oh, I haven't heard that. This audio, actually, like, I have personal, like, references to this, and oh my god, this is gonna make me cry. I just know it will.
No, not Mikey.
I'll bring you.
Oh, he lets ride. That's cute.
That's fun, isn't it?
I love that. That's so cute. That's like cute, like friendship goals though. Like, I'm gonna get into that in a minute. Oh, they're both in sync with each other. This makes me so happy. The choice of clips is like...
Oh, I forgot about Michael. God of my life. Now I like Andy.
Aww. I don't know how they did not kiss in that. I'm sorry, but that's a perfect opportunity to do it. Oh, their smiles. Them smiling is so precious. Oh my god. It's the hidden things in these videos that you don't see. Oh, that's a classic. Oh, them smiling. The way he grabs his hand is like goals. Oh, that's a classic remake. Andy's so adorable, and so is Ryan. That is so cute. I could just imagine them doing that without the camera and like just on trips back. I'm so like can just imagine that happen in real life and not just for like a video. That is so cute.
I think your vocals are amazing today, mate.
I think his are amazing all the time.
I think yours are better most of the time.
That was a backhand comment for what you like.
I love you.
400k.
Thanks for watching. Oh my god.
Another high note on soulmate.
Yay!
Hey!
That's nice. Okay, please end.
God, I loved that video. Like, that it was so cute. All of the like choices of clips were so perfect. Seeing them smile and being happy together just makes me so happy, because that's all I want for them, and that has made me so happy. I know that obviously there are Randy shippers that ship them in a relationship, and then there are Randy shippers that ship them in a friendship, and then there's people that don't ship them. Like, it doesn't matter how you ship them or if you don't. But my personal opinion is, obviously, I love seeing them together, whether that's them kissing or whether that's them just being best mates. Like, they are true soulmates, and being a soulmate doesn't mean you're, like, together. They've got such a close friendship, and that is, like, one of the best things about their band, is that their friendships are so real and they're so organic, because obviously they like trialed each other, so they got to know each other's personalities, and it wasn't just like fake and put together. So that is one of the things that I love about those boys, is like their friendships are so real, and whether they're shipped in the band or not, that doesn't matter, they're still friendships, and those friendships are really strong. Well, at least I hope. But yeah, I absolutely love that video. I love Sweetness to Go's videos, and I hope you enjoyed that. I think that you probably did. Thank you to everyone that requested for it, and here you go. I'm sorry that it took so long, but it's here now. And if you have any other videos, like edits that people have made, or edits that you've made, or just videos you've seen of the boys that you want me to react to, then let me know. And if I haven't watched it recently, then I'll react to it, because it'll be like the first time. Or like the first time in a long time, if you know what I mean. If you like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below any suggestions. Go subscribe to the boys, make sure you go subscribe to Sweetness to Go's channel, and yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Who knows if you love me when it's over.